How y'all doing today? Welcome back. So, this will probably be my last video doing this format or doing like this, and I'm gonna stay consistent with essentially what I'm doing. But you know, I'm trying to make my videos better. You know, improve the videos. Right now I'm doing what I have, you know, what I have access to. But you will be seeing, you know, a change in the nuances of my, you know, my video making. I don't know, y'all see. But yesterday I did the legs, the ankles, the calves, the knees, all that in the core. Today I'm gonna do the, you know what I do on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. You know, I'm not gonna say it every time because at this point you should already know. If you've been paying attention, you should already know. So I'm just gonna get into it now.
Thank you.
All right, y'all. So, oof. So yeah. Make sure to get your work in every day. And don't do all at once every day. Make sure to have certain parts that you're gonna do certain days, and make sure you have certain days where you're not gonna do that. You do another part. So do, like have something to work on one day or 3 days a week, and have something to work on the other two. Or, you know, pick your own schedule. But make sure you give yourself time in between. And then give yourself a break altogether from it. So I choose the weekends to give myself a break from it. And I just do like core and cardio. And core cardio and meditation. That's all I do on weekends. The weekdays, arms, legs, core, all of that. But on the weekends, it's just core, cardio, and meditation. That's it. So, have a schedule and stick to that schedule. And you will see results, not right away, but you will see results soon enough if you keep on going at it. So, you know, I hope y'all enjoyed this video and, you know, hit the like button if you liked it. Comment new things that you want me to, like new parts of the workouts you want me to do. And if you're new, subscribe to be a part, to be a member in this ever-growing foundation, I'll say, because we starting from the ground up. So, you know, make sure that you're a part of this from the beginning, so you can say when it's big, you can say that you're a part of it. So, hope y'all have a nice day. Peace.